Hello, and today I am playing Jurassic World Evolution on my second island, the Isla Muerta, the Island of Death. So let me just check on me raptors. Hello, gal. I never named these ones. They're a bit derpy because they drink by entirely dunking their heads. And right on the other side, as if to taunt them, is my herbivore patch. Corythosaurus? So whilst we're here, let's incubate a couple more dinosaurs. Let's go with a couple more raptors. And you guys, I think you guys could do with a couple other triceratopses. Expedition. Send you over there. So yeah, this is a really good park management game, in my opinion. Task. So you resupply that one, and you resupply that one, and you resupply. That one. Hello? What's wrong, Eddie? Ooh, hello? Dinosaur's ready for release. Release a new Triceratops? Hello, gal. Okay. By the looks of it, though, I need a couple more eddies. So close to releasing another raptor. Yeah, this will be my last PS4 gameplay, random gameplay of the year. I'll be focusing more on the Xbox after this. Release the dino!
dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs. You are upping the risk factor in the facility.
Righty then. A task. Medicate you. Poor thing, sick. Bracken poisoning. Don't worry, elves are coming. Release the eddy. Edmontosauruses were huge paired animals, so they're needed.
Protecting our guests is, of course, our first priority. But our second priority is continuing to
sell Dracorix with a racing of 25.
This new contract can help us do that, so it's important that you consider it.
Who's Alpha? Hello. Oh, they're getting touchy. There's too many of them. Or is this a struggle for dominance?
This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight.
Too bad it's gonna be. It's a battle for supremacy. Will the alphas win or fall? She has proven her dominance. Oh, another one started. Fights would have been regular anyway. Just keeping it realistic. I'm just going to watch the fights now. Oh god, what's happening here? Oh shit! Who died? Okay, the alpha's still alive, she's proven herself. Oh yeah, so this has just been some Jurassic World Evolution on the PS4, a really good park management game. Loving it. Been focusing mainly on the dinos for this video. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next vid.